going to sing along, so we might as well sing along to those two favorite songs. What do you say? The orange card you see above your head is for medical emergency use only. If that cable is pulled, the engineer will stop the train. EMTs and security will be dispatched directly to our location, and we're going to be out there on hold for a really long time. So please do not pull that little orange cable unless you have a real medical emergency. Now at this time, I'd like to ask everyone to please remember to remain seated at all times. Please remember to keep your hands and feet inside the train at all times. And please remember to keep your feet off the little black running board to your left. This is all for your safety. Thank you. Be the first to welcome you to the Frisco Silver Dollar Sing Along. Now over there, wave goodbye. Why, that's conductor Brant and conductor Steve. Everybody wave and say Merry Christmas, you two. Now I did say it was a Silver Dollar Sing Along, so we might as well start singing along to Steve's favorite song. What do you say?
Thank you.
very special technician from Frisco and every one of you at that day. But this time, I'd like to ask you, if you have any electrical devices to bring to the community, single present, not until he sat us all down and told us the true story of Christmas. Now, you know, if I just close my eyes, I can almost hear my grandpa say,
"Merry Christmas! I sure am glad you could make it. Grandma and I have been expecting you. Why, she's up there in the cabin. She's been working on a big dinner for us. She's been baking turkey and pumpkin pies. I just love this time of year. And the whole family comes home, and it seems like everybody you meet is just happier and friendlier. That's what Christmas is all about, at least in my mind. I wish we could be that way all the time. You know, a long time ago there was a man who taught us how to have that kind of spirit all the time. He lived a special life, and he died a special death. I think so many wonderful things happened to him during his life, but I think one of the most wondrous was his birth. Let me tell you about the night that he was born. In that same country, shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flocks by night. And suddenly the angel of the Lord appeared before them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were so afraid. But the angel said, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger." And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill to men." And when the angels had left them, the shepherds went and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. Later there were wise men who came, saying, "Where is he who has been born King of the Jews? For we have seen his star in the east and have come to worship him." lo, the star that they had followed went before them until it came to stand above the place where the child lay. And when they saw the child, they knelt and worshipped him, and offered gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. They gave many great gifts to the child, but I think we received the greatest gift of all, the gift of life everlasting. Isn't that a wonderful story? Well, I need to get this firewood into Grandma before the fire goes out. We sure are glad that you could make it this year for Christmas, kids. We hope everybody can. Merry Christmas. Bye, kids. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Grandpa, for such a beautiful story. We can ride in trains all day long. Yet again, I'd like to say thank you and that you cannot thank you enough. We will be coming across our final train crossing, so when we cross that final train crossing, we might as well wave to the passersby and say Merry Christmas. What do you say? One way to say Merry Christmas. Two way to say Merry Christmas. Three way to say Merry Christmas. Four way to say Merry Christmas. So, me back here, the engineer, and everyone else at the depot, I'd like to say thank you so much for riding Frisco Silver Dollar Line along this season. Now, I do have one more favor for you, and that'd be if you could please remain seated. Even after the train has come to a stop, as our locomotive does have a tendency of rolling backwards after we set the brakes. So, for your safety, please remain seated. I'll let you know when it is safe to go. It should not take too long. Please remain seated. Please remain seated at this time. Please remain seated. Alrighty, you guys are good to go. Watch your
nice whistle.
Thank you.
Wonder where that would have come from.